A group of teenage monks were visiting Varanasi in India with their guru. There were many girls around, so the guru told them, "If you find yourself disturbed by the sight of any beautiful girl, just chant Govinda, Govinda, so that you don't get diverted." The guru then left the disciples there and went on with his duties. 10 minutes passed and one of the monks suddenly said, "Govinda, Govinda." The rest of the group became excited and asked, "Where, where?"